Welcome to today's qualifying session from Melbourne. Conditions couldn't be better for the drivers, so we should see some excellent lap times. He's about to start his flying lap. Each driver is entitled to 12 timed laps, which have to be completed in the 1 hour session. The laps don't have to be consecutive though. It's up to each driver when he goes out on the track.
And he's just hit Missy Keller.
seen as the result of a crash. The yellow flag will warn of debris or oil on the track, or that a damaged car is blocking the way. Drivers are not allowed to overtake when the yellow flags are being waved. Can he outbrake him into this next corner? Excellent! This is what Formula One is all about. He's moved up the leaderboard. He's in fifth. With the McLaren team, but could this year see him win the World Championship? He's up to second. If he can hold this position, he can look forward to 6 points. Reputation that precedes it. learned from his brilliant Champ Car successor. Well, lots expected in 2001 from this new, very talented Formula One driver.
Thank you.
Coulthard has had many Grand Prix victories with the McLaren team, but could this year see him win the World Championship? He can't get past at all. Well taken. That's his experience showing there. He's gained another place. He's in fourth. This fourth position could earn him 3 points. He's taken the lead. The new leader is David Coulthard.
Formula One is the most expensive motorsport to compete in. The cars themselves can cost up to £1 million to build. Then there are the design and running costs to consider, not to mention the drivers. Sponsorship is vital to a team's existence if they are to meet all of these costs.
David Coulthard is beginning to pull away from the field. Schumacher is doing really well here. He seems to be in complete control. Yes, a new lap record.
The driver sits in the monocoque, or tub as it's sometimes called. This capsule is made from carbon fibre, which is 5 times lighter than steel, but yet twice as strong. This protects the driver in the event of serious impact.
Having a great drive today. This is the last lap of the race. Rubens Barrichello, the talented Brazilian, had a good debut 2000 season at Ferrari. Can he improve again and beat teammate Schumacher?
The 3-litre 10-cylinder Formula One engines are capable producing around 800 horsepower and an RPM of up to 17,500. That's 8 times the power of a normal family car.
Into this next corner.
Formula One is the most expensive motorsport to compete in. The cars themselves can cost up to £1 million to build. Then there are the design and running costs to consider, not to mention the drivers. Sponsorship is vital to a team's existence if they are to meet all of these costs.
Juan Pablo Montoya has a reputation that precedes him. Learn from his brilliant Champ Car successes. A lot's expected in 2001 from this new, very talented Formula One driver. closer to the points he needs. He's in 13th. to slow down because there's a problem on the track ahead. It's often seen as the result of a crash. The yellow flag will warn of debris or oil on the track, or that a damaged car is blocking the way. Drivers are not allowed to overtake when the yellow flags are being waved. David Coulthard has had many Grand Prix victories with the McLaren team, but could this year see him win the World Championship?
Thank you.
a look at the construction.
This fourth position could earn him
he carries on like this, he'll surely win the race. You know, I think he's starting to catch up.
Thank you.
Lacey's vast experience means that he's always a formidable force on the circuit, especially if conditions are wet. Let's hope the cross team can overcome some of their reliability problems and give a Lacey a more competitive car. He's hit the barrier! Well, he's lost track position there, I'm afraid. He's back down into fifth place.
Way he's going to let him through.
looking for an opportunity to pass. Take a look at the Drivers' Championship table. Leading the championship, we have David Coulthard. the gravel track. Coulthard has had many World Prix victories with the McLaren team, but could this year see him win the World Championship? Look! David Coulthard will be penalised for that shortcut.
The disc brakes in Formula 1 are capable of decelerating a car from 230 kilometers per hour to just 70 kph in less than 3 seconds. Forces of up to 4G are often encountered during braking.
He might have the edge in terms of straight line speed.
Podium.
This is the last lap of the race. looking for an opportunity to pass. And he's just hit Barrichello. He's in the lead. Well, I predict that he'll be taking the win, unless, of course, something goes wrong first. Not that I'd wish that on him.
Great start by Jarno Trulli. That's a great start by all the drivers. They're all away cleaning up. Surely be hoping for a victory from either one of Alain Prost boys or one of the French drivers, Olivier Panis and Jean Alesi. The new leader is Hagen. He's off onto the grass.
The rain has stopped, Murray, and it looks as though the sun is going to come back out.
Rain has started falling all round the circuit.
Driving conditions are almost impossible out there at the moment. The rain is falling very, very hard. And as you can see, the visibility is down to around 100 metres as spray is launched up from all four tyres. great start by all the drivers. They're all away cleaning up.
Yes, a fabulous start, Martin. All the drivers seem to be away cleaning. British fans have packed into Silverstone to support the home drivers, but Coulthard and Irvine.
Down aeroplane wings by actually pushing the car onto the track, producing greater grip.
Thank you.
race last year. Can the young Englishman go one better and drive his way into podium position this year?
Thank you.
start by Jarno Trulli. That's a great start by all the drivers. They're all away cleanly. At least 1 kilometre of electronic cabling. The cars contain computer systems that provide race engineers with valuable real-time information. It's called telemetry. This data can help the mechanics spot possible problems whilst the car is still on the track.
Is a danger signal telling drivers to slow down because there's a problem on the track ahead. It's often seen as the result of a crash. The yellow flag will warn of debris or oil on the track, or that a damaged car is blocking the way. Drivers are not allowed to overtake when the yellow flags are being waved.
Wait for the right moment.
hold this position, he can look forward to 6 points. He's made contact with Häkkinen's McLaren.
Is the most expensive motorsport to compete in. Cars themselves can cost up to £1 million to build. Then there are the design and running costs to consider, not to mention the drivers. Sponsorship is vital to a team's existence if they are to meet all of these costs.
He's made contact with one tire.
The disc brakes in Formula 1 are capable of decelerating a car from 230 kilometers per hour to just 70 kph in less than...
Sorry for the interruption, Martin. The rules say if a short car gains in track position, you will be penalised. My word, he was lucky not to spin there. I think there was contact with the barrier, but he managed to hold the car.
The 3-litre 10-cylinder Formula 1 engines are capable of producing around 800 horsepower and an RPM of up to 17,500. That's 8 times the power of a normal family car.
He can look forward to 6 points. He's on the grass. Contact with Heidfeld.
falling very, very hard. And as you can see, the visibility is down to around 100 metres. The spray is launched up from all four tyres. What a great start by Jarno Trulli.
The Italian home crowd have got their own nationals racing, Fisichella and Trulli, but their real support is for their beloved Ferrari. Schumacher is beginning to pull away from the field.
The rain has stopped, Murray, and it looks as though the sun is going to come back out.
He's done it! A new lap record! Now, can he use his superior speed on the straight to get past? If he can hold this position, he can look forward to 6 points. The rain's coming down heavily now. David Coulthard has had many Grand Prix victories with the McLaren team, but could this year see him win the World Championship?
Disc brakes in Formula One are capable of decelerating a car from 230 kilometers per hour to just 70 kph in less than 3 seconds. Forces of up to 4G are often encountered during braking.
Schumacher is doing really well here. He seems to be in complete control.
though the sun is going to come back out. This should make racing conditions very interesting, as there will soon be a mixture of wet and slick tyres out there.
Peace.
rain has stopped, Murray, and it looks as though the sun is going to come back out.
He's off onto the grass!
It's started to rain around the circuit now. 3-litre 10-cylinder Formula 1 engines are capable of producing around 800 horsepower and an RPM of up to 17,500. That's 8 times the power of a normal family car. Uses aerofoils to create downforce. These work like upside down aeroplane wings by actually pushing the car onto the track, producing greater grip.
looks like he got on the power too early and spun off onto the grass. If he gets past the car in front, he'll be in the points. Too much speed entering the bend, and he's off onto the grass. Ferrari.